Hey, welcome to TechSaala family. So, आज हम चलिए शुरू करते हैं हमारा पहला unboxing video. So, this time we are unboxing OnePlus 60. ये जो OnePlus 60 है, ये OnePlus community का last year का flagship phone है. And this phone got launched in the November 2018. And as per the timeline of the OnePlus community, and when they come up with any OnePlus new flagship phone, they stop the sale and the production of their previous flagship phone. So, ये, I guess, हमारा last unboxing video होगा जो YouTube पे on the air जा रहा है. So, this OnePlus 60, we got it from Amazon in the summer sale with the cost of around 28,000 and इसमें हमको 128GB ROM and 6GB RAM variant वाला है. और ये हमारा mirror black finish का है. So, चलिए देखते हैं इसके अंदर हमको क्या-क्या नया मिलता है. So, here, let's unbox this phone. We have a OnePlus community band over here, which says it's a noun and a collection of individual. We have the OnePlus logo. And here we see the indication of a fingerprint sensor. So, it means we have a in-display fingerprint sensor. And in that, we have unlock the speed tagline. Here it is written 6, but don't get confused with the 6. We have 60 mentioned over here. Okay, so the moment when we open the box, oh, we have the phone over here. It's a phone directly with this max, like it's an indication showing that it's a fingerprint sensor is on the screen. Okay, the moment when we pull up the phone, let's keep the phone for a while as of now. Let's see what we have in the box. So, ye box ke upar ko nikalte hi, okay, there is some paperwork and this feels a bit heavy. So, okay, award from OnePlus CEO. Okay, it's a flap to open. Uh-huh. Okay, this is a letter that we have from Peter. Okay, achha. Friend, let me be limit to welcome you to the OnePlus community. It's a nice gesture. So, iske andar humko milta hai ek USB Type A to USB Type C charging charge cable. It's, I guess it's a fast charger or it's a dash charger. And in that, oh, we have a 3.5mm dongle. Jaise aapko pata hai, OnePlus 60 mein, there is no 3.5mm jack. So, company acha hai, isne ek ye bhi add kar diya hai. And in that, also, isko chodke, we are having a dash charger, I guess. Yeah, it's a OnePlus branding dash charger. Aur ye jo charger hai, iska input hai 200 to 240 volt and output is 5 volt 4 ampere. So, ye hai OnePlus ka proprietary dash charger. So, dekhte hain, iske andar humko aur kya milta hai. So, ye jo hamara main unit tha, uske andar dekhte hain here. Oh, we have a TPU's, yeah, this is a soft TPU silicon case for the protection of the phone. It's a mid black color type TPU case for the phone. And iske andar humko, okay, there are some paperworks jisme aapko kuch stickers, yeah, ye kuch stickers aapko mil jate hai. Reading manual, we have a SIM ejector pin, warranty information, and the user guide. ओके जो इस सब को अलग रख के चलिए देखते हैं हमारे फोन के तरफ व्हाट वी हैव इन द फोन. ओके, रियली एक्साइटेड टू गेट दिस फोन ओपन. लेट्स सी. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू ओपन दिस fingerprint sensor. So, ये हमको पता चल रहा है phone के ये जगह पे we have the fingerprint sensor embedded in that. And phone को पीछे घुमाते, we have a dual aperture camera over here and here is a flash, LED flash. Going with the physical overview, here we have the noise cancellation mic, here we have the alert sliders, and we have the power on or off jack. There is no 3.5mm jack and it's a type C port. Okay, and here we have a SIM slot. I guess it's a dual SIM slot. And here we have the volume rockers. So it's a emblem indicating that this is an NFC. And move the logos. So let's switch on. And yeah, Here we have a kind of teared up notch over here. Here we have the primary camera. Along with that, this they already have a pre-applied lamination or a screen guard on this for the protection. I would recommend all our users, sabhi ko bolna chahunga, दोबारा किसी और सेकेंड और कोई बाहर कंपनी का टेम्पर लगाने से बेटर है गो विद द ओरिजिनल कंपनी वन. सो पावर ऑन करते हैं. फोन स्विच ऑन हो गया है. पहले हमको दिखाता है वन प्लस का लोगो पावर्ड बाय एंड्रॉयड.